For another human to say.
Oh, dear child, I'm not like you. Can I have my backpack back? Pack? I'm gonna be frank here. Your son's a real-time jingle blaster.
Afraid of giving in.
understand. Your royal blood was never meant to decorate this sand. You've suffered great injustice, so have thousands before you. I offer an apology and one long overdue. I am sorry, Toro, I am sorry. Hear my song and know I sing the truth. Although we were bred to fight, I reach for kindness in your heart tonight. And if you can forgive, and if you can forgive, love can truly live. And if you can forgive, and if you can forgive, love can truly live.
Ascending to godhood, you're just dehydrated.
Out of my way, gay boy!
That kind of looks like the battle pass.
Yeah, I was gonna say, that looks like the battle pass.
Doesn't look like the battle pass.
Definitely a battle pass.
That should look like the battle pass.
That's what I'm saying.
Google, show me this guy's balls.
Oh, and let's talk about it. I love the Owl House. Well, not as much as I used to. It's one of my favorite shows, but I've kind of like stepped away from it. Personally, with issues with the fandom itself, it's why I stepped back from the show. But when it comes to the show itself, I agree. I think the crew and Dana definitely could have done more with showing black features with Willow and Luce. And not even that, I think some of the treatment, like screen time wise, to like the characters of color, really Willow and Gus, is like questionable. I feel like while they're good characters, like they don't have as much screen time as development as like characters like Hunter, Amity, heck, even Lilith. And I think the Owl House fandom likes to overlook that because Lumity, best LGBT rep, etc, etc, whatever, you know? When POC rep matters just as much, and in this case, black rep. The Owl House fandom will be the first like to criticize all other cartoons. It doesn't have this, it doesn't have this. This is why Owl House is better, but then doesn't want to look at the issues Owl House has itself. A lot of like the development we've seen with Willow and Gus like has kind of been sidelined with like Lumity development or whatever. Not to mention with Willow's recent like big development episode, a lot more people were more focused on the fact that Hunter has a crush on her and Hunt Low than Willow's character itself. I don't know, I think the Owl House fandom just is too busy worrying about having the best LGBT rep. Oh, this show has the best, this is why I'm superior to other people who like other cartoons than, you know, having an open conversation of the, you know, possible things that the Owl House could improve on. Shows are not perfect, including the Owl House. It's okay to talk about what can be improved on. That doesn't make you, like, a bad person for liking the Owl House just because there are things that definitely can be improved on. And that's what I think a lot of people just don't understand, especially on TikTok.
Jake did excessive force on me.
I'm sorry.
Let me kiss him!
Are you?
Ben, I love you! Just in case we eat it fighting this guy.
Oh, yeah, I love you too.
What's with that pocket on your shirt?
Oh, Jake's in here. What's up, Jake?
What's that pocket on your shirt? Oh, Jake's in here. What's up, Jake?
Every time you lie in my place, I do wanna say.
not the Leo you know in the future, and maybe I never will be. This whole time I was sure my family needed me. But the truth is, I need them. This is it. Don't you know I finally understand? I'm sorry. Please listen to me. When I get to the other side, you close that door.
You want to talk, big bro?
Your moves are totally your style.
I don't know what's scarier. The fact that everyone in this kingdom wants to run a sword through my heart. Or that sometimes I just want to let them.
If his friends and family knew about his mission, they'd know that their lives would never have been in danger if it weren't for him. They should hate his guts, and it would be better if he literally never existed.